Welcome back to Celebrate at 7. We've got a great evening lined up for you tonight. Jordan English, the class of 2002, along with some surprise guests, invited us into his living room for a concert on the couch. I remember Jordan when he was just a little fella, guitar in hand, one of these rooms, and now he's all grown up, a professional musician, a dad, and soon to be TLS parent. I know you're really going to enjoy this. But stay on after Jordan finishes. We have a tribute to our own, the TLS faculty.
Hey guys, my name is Jordan English. I graduated the Lexington School in 2002, and I was asked to play some music for you guys tonight for Celebrate at 7. So welcome, and thank you for tuning in. Real quick, before I get to the music, I just wanted to mention, as you may know, this year's celebration theme is Celebrate Community, and whether that's the local businesses that have sponsored Celebration, the families and small businesses that have donated items to the auction, and just really the entire community that the Lexington School creates and celebrates. So we're glad you guys are here. I also wanted to mention a very special shout out to all of our teachers that have completely pivoted during this crisis and come up with new ways to teach virtually. They've done an awesome job. And so I want to celebrate them tonight as well. So my band, the Jordan English Band, has been lucky enough to play Celebration a few times, and I wish we could all be together and celebrate, but we're here, and this is awesome too. So another shout out to our Celebration crew that's put all this together. We're glad you guys are joining in tonight. So whether you're in your living room or wherever you may be, we always start, my band likes to start off the night with this song to get everybody dancing, a little Whitney Houston. Hope you enjoy.
Clock strikes upon the hour and the sun begins to fade. Still enough time to figure out how to chase my blues away. And I find myself feeling down. don't you wanna dance? Baby, come on and dance. Oh, say you wanna dance, don't you wanna dance with me, baby? With somebody who loves me. Yeah.
Thank you guys again for tuning in. Stick around, we got some special guests coming up. All right, joining me now, very special guest, my brother, Marshall English, class of 2005. Here we go. Tuned. All right, now for your listening pleasure, we have our dad, Victor English, class of 1974, going to join us for some Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Yeah.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Love is changing my mind. It's in verse. Say
this fall's acorn class, my daughter Noelle English. Come on, Noelle. All right, shake the tambourine, go, girl. All right, here we go. Up next, we have a special tribute to the camera, Noelle. We have a special tribute to all the TLS teachers coming up next, so stay tuned.
Yeah. See you guys.
Here we go. One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jordan, for an awesome concert. And it was great fun to have Marshall and Victor join in. You guys are an amazingly talented family. I'm looking forward to the fall when the third generation of your family will join us at TLS. Be sure to tune in again tomorrow night at 7. But until then, we've added some new items to our auction you may be interested in looking at. So log on to the site, check it out, make a bid or two. But mark your calendar to come back tomorrow night at 7. It's going to be a great evening. We're going to celebrate the 8th grade class, the class of 2020, looking at milestones and moments from their time at TLS. Thanks for joining us tonight. Look forward to seeing you tomorrow night. Have a good evening.